so that when something comes up, you're ready to tackle it, and because you're empowered with fact-based information and truth, and not just gonna run. Hey, it's Lance McGowan here, and today I'm gonna talk about a story of one of my friends who went to the emergency room for a health issue, and kind of what happened after that in our conversation. After one of our meetups, she had some really, you know, bad stomach things going on, and she had to go to the emergency room. And I was like really sad and heartfelt, you know, about it, because I was like, you know, I definitely don't want to see anybody go through that situation. After it happened, she said that she had spent like over $900 on the bill, and that, you know, just, you know, something was, there might have been a bug going around or something like that. And in my mind, I was thinking, I was like, dang, like, that's number one, a natural solutions kit. That's 125 LRP for the next 2 or 3 months, you know what I'm saying? But I was thinking, like, you know, the importance of like a wellness lifestyle. And we talked a little about that. You know, my goal is to educate, not judge. And so we talked about, I let her know, like, hey, you could have saved a lot of money. And but it was, she was kind of scared because it was her first time kind of going through that situation where she felt like she had to go to the emergency room. I mean, she was like bedridden. She was like, you know, a lot of throw up and stuff like that. So but in my mind, I'm like, well, for me, that's why I do what I do. That's why it's so important for me to educate people on being proactive with their health and doing things to get well. And even when you're well, stay well, right? And so we don't let those things take us out of the game, because that affected her business, that affected other things like that. And so for me, it's so important for me to take care of my health and lead by example. But at the same time, there's opportunity costs, right? With that $900, she could have bought some supplements, some groceries, some whole, you know, like, there's a lot of money that could have been, and then the time, right? I mean, there was at least, you know, there was time spent in the emergency room, there's time spent on the bed, on the couch, you know, all these places, and like, that time and money, you know, you can't get back the time. You can make back the money, but you can't get back that time. And so when it comes to people, and she's not the only one, I see Facebook comments of people in my feed, and I'll see people every once in a while on Instagram. They're like, hey, I just went through this health issue or this health crisis or whatever it is. And in my mind, I'm like, that's why I do what I do. Like, you don't even have to choose me. Just, you know, like, choose something. Go to Whole Foods and get something, you know, a supplement, an oil, some groceries. I mean, good night. You know, like, let's do something, right? Or let's at least get educated. Even if you ain't ready to do nothing now, just get the education. But I think a lot of times, you know, we're creatures of habit. We do what we know. It ain't a problem till it's a problem. And then the recovery is going to be a lot harder because we're being reactive, right? It's kind of like, the analogy I always use is like, it's like getting car insurance after you got into the accident. Number one, the car insurance and repair is going to be a lot greater because the deductible wasn't there in place. And it's going to cost you more time because, you know, now you don't have a way to really handle them. I mean, you got to do everything yourself, right? So especially when that accident caused more than the deductible and damage. Like if you had a $500 deductible and it created like $5,000 in damage, then you're like, crap, like I should have got that insurance, but you know, hindsight's 20/20, too late now, right? And it's the same thing with our health. Like it's so important to do things naturally, safely, effectively with essential oils, with essential oil kits, with the Loyalty Rewards program, not just so it pays some MLM person, not because you join some network marketing business. No, no, no. It's so you develop a lifestyle of wellness surrounded around personalized support and education once you find somebody you know, like, and trust. And that's real important because I just did a video about Crystal Tremel and how she left Young Living, was going to go with doTERRA with one person, and ended up going with another person. And, you know, there's people who maybe don't have a positive experience, right? And so it's so important for me to provide that support and everything else to people. So, you know, at least do everything on my part to reach out, you know, and let people and give people the answers. And so, but anyways, more of the story is be proactive, not reactive with your health. Whether you use essential oils or not, switching to a whole food lifestyle is going to be really important. And really getting educated. Get the education now, so that when something comes up, you're ready to tackle it, and because you're empowered with fact-based information and truth, and not just gonna run. Like, yeah, if it's a, you know, broken bones, gunshot wounds, stab wounds, you know, like definitely go see a doctor for traumatic healthcare stuff. Modern healthcare is all really good for diagnostics and stuff like blood tests and CAT scans and X-rays. Please go see a health professional for all those things. But for proactive things where, you know, you just day-to-day stuff that comes up, it's important to, you know, get that education on the front end and then get that natural solution during, you know, especially if it's in arm's reach, right? That's going to be really key. All right, well, that's all I have for today's video. Make sure to hit the like button if you did, hit subscribe for future video updates, and check out the links in the description below so you can continue to get your learn on, and we'll see you in the next video.